impressions are sometimes funny because there's like a caricature, exaggerated movement of ourselves. But it depends who does it, you know, maybe 90% of times it's not good. Like when I do impression of someone, it's really bad. Like doing, you know, David Beckham.
It's going on like that, you know, it's a kind of geezer from downtown, you know, South London, isn't it?
No, I'm afraid I can't do an impression of Naomi Campbell.
That one? just like that.
No, I can't do an impression of Kate Moss either, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Doing her just like that, shall we? just like that.
What I hate is when people do that bloody taxi driver, Robert De Niro. Talking to me, shut up! You know, it's so overdone, it's unbelievable.
This is Robert De Niro as a New York cop. Give me one donut, two coffees. Okay, make that heavy on the mayo. I could do a Scouser.
I think Julia Roberts would be quite an American voice. Holy, how are you today? How are things going? That would be my impression of Julia Roberts.
I always laugh at the bloody goat. Oh, that sort of thing, yeah. Oh, aye.
Kippers, they're good, and I think they sound like this.
Oh, are they then? Little bloody chicken.
Chicken is one of my best. I don't know why I'm so good at doing it, and I ain't bragging there, but I just am good at doing that chicken noise. And it goes like this.
Oh, I don't really do animal sounds like that. I got the wife to do all that, see? Hey.
Come on, have a go. Do a goldfish.
A what? Do one of they, I suppose.
As long as you don't think you're kissing me like that, that's another thing going.
It's just the faces you're making when you
yeah,
do
but
it.
You, it's hard, it's very hard not to make a face when you do the chicken impression.
I do a pig.
Can you pass me a tissue? My nose is going. Quick.
I hate spiders and I hate spiders and